Joseph, I understand you smoked your first cigarette today.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'll never smoke again.
Whoa, hold on, son. I want you to keep an open mind so you can make an informed decision. If you want, you can read a bloated government report on smoking, or go straight to the horse's mouth and get the facts from the tobacco industry.